Hello, welcome. In this short video, let us look at an example illustrating the concepts of outcomes, events, and probabilities. So consider an experiment in which we have a deck of cards. So the experiment is you shuffle the cards and pick one. I mean, pick the first card and see what pace it is and what is the number. So basically, the observation will be, so the sample space S. So the experiment has a deck of cards. So we know that there are 52 cards in a deck. So when you look at the first card, the sample space basically has 52 outcomes. That is, it could be ace of hearts, it's two hearts, and so on up to jack of hearts. Let us denote it by using 13H. So basically, these 13 outcomes represent the cards with hearts, cards that are hearts basically. So now we have another 13 diamonds, so 1D to 13D, and also we have 13 clubs, so 1C to 13C, and finally we have 13 spades, so 1S to 13S. So in total we have 52 possible outcomes. So now let us define an event H1 in which the first card is a heart. So first card is a heart. So this is an event. So the possible outcomes are, the outcomes in this event are basically 1H, 2H, and so on to 13H. So there are 13 outcomes in this event. So the event H1, that is first card is a heart, it has 13 outcomes. 13 possible outcomes. So what is the probability of this event? So what is the probability of the event H1? So this can be calculated by simply finding the ratio of total number of outcomes in this event, that is number of outcomes, or number of possible outcomes in event H1, and the total number of outcomes in the sample space, that is number of outcomes in sample space S. So we know that the number of outcomes in H1 are 13 and sample space consists of 52 outcomes. So the probability of the event H1 will be 1 by 4. So this basically this example illustrates how to construct the event and also determine the outcomes in the event, and also and finally use this knowledge to determine the probability of that event simply by comparing the number of outcomes in this event with the total number of outcomes in the sample space. Thanks for watching.